I mean, at halftime, we just basically talked about what we needed to do. And really, we weren't really ready to play. We didn't really play hard. It was just a bad, like you said, it was a bad half of basketball. But we knew it was behind us. We knew that there were still 20 minutes left and that we could, you know, make up for what we were doing. And then we, you know, we just started playing a little harder in the second half. I think because of that, we were able to turn around. And I thought in the second half, we played pretty good.
Mike, you just talk about why you think you started off so slow. What was there, any hangover from the Xavier loss?
I don't really have an answer for that. I think that's something we got to work on. It's something we got to definitely be better at. Something we'll obviously focus on Saturday here against Eastern Michigan. But I thought in the Xavier game, we came out real hot and ended real slow, and then started here real slow, and I guess ended a little better. So hopefully we can put it all together here.
Well, I know your foot still bothered you a little bit. Look at your hip was hurting today. Can you just talk about where you are physically?
I was just having back spasms. I kind of started at the Xavier game and just kept locking up on me, and we tried to warm up and just getting old, man. That's all. But no, but just having back spasms, and it kind of gave me a shot. And then just my teammates, just seeing them out there battling, I just didn't want to be that guy sitting out, even though I knew I was hurting. I just wanted to get out there and help them, and they kind of just fueled me to get through the rest of the game.